Greetings gamers, Girk here with a new video and the start of a new series. This series I call Daily Challenges Plus. These videos will start with the following gameplay changes. One extra difficulty challenge will be selected randomly through RNG after the character is randomly selected. The possible options or challenges that could be applied to my gameplay are no armor or power armor, shotgun effect weapons only, melee weapons only, commando weapons only, rifleman weapons only, heavy weapons only, gunslinger only, gorilla only, bow slash crossbow only, no legendaries, weapons or armor, no use of VATS, or only use of VATS. And lastly, unluckily, if we get number 13 selected, we will have no perks, regular or legendary, to use. Now, if you would like to join me in playing Daily Challenge Plus, then I will list the rules in the text description of this video down below. Now, without further ado, here we go. Now, I've got my build set up. I'm going to have to do power armor shotgunner, because I just couldn't figure out my encumbrance situation. It's just driving me nuts, and I'm tired of messing with it, so this is what I'm looking at for my perks. I had to take down my damage a bit because I needed more carry weight. So let's see. Yeah, shotgunner perks, some carry weight stuff, skeet shooter, concentrated fire, fireproof, a little chemipene. Get to pop those psycho buffs. Stranger numbers, inspiration, tenderize your field surgeon. Batteries included, make our fusion cells and fusion cores way less, but any plasma cores and mold them onto. Through hiker, more weapon or food weight reduction. Got action boy enforcer going for the shotgun. And born survivor, now along with batteries included and the field surgeon, are gonna help keep me alive. Bloody master will extra damage, pick up on some that I lost. Game for sprint, and should be doing some criticals with better criticals or better critical hits. Okay, now let's see what we have to do with our shotgun only build. Okay, we gotta kill some gulpers, collect some teddy bears, complete the daily up, destroy some robots, eat a cobbler, kill creatures, and take a camera picture. Okay, so we're gonna be doing lots with gulpers today, it looks like. Alright, well, for starters, let's go ahead and join a team, and then I'll see if we can't make a cobbler right around here. I think there are some berries. Wow, this is a dead server, man. Just me and this other dude, the only people on a team. Are there even any other people around? Let's even look and see if there's... Oh, yeah, there are a bunch of people, but everybody's playing solo, I guess. That is weird. Well, here, actually, you know, let's go, wait, does it just kill creatures in general? What was it? Yeah, alright, let's go kill some ghouls. I guess that's what's going on right now, so. Toxic belly, feral ghouls, here we come. And we'll see how this goes. I think maybe I'll use the pepper shaker for this. I've got three shotguns. I've got the pepper shaker is my longest range one. I've got second to longest range is my double barrel quad explosive, double barrel. And then for closest range, kind of like most damage, I have the cold shoulder. Oh, what are we got going on here? We'll see if I can complete this real quick before we get to the event.
Attention citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
Alright, where are the feral ghouls?
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Just knowing these maps a lot, it's pretty easy to figure out. Well, if everywhere else has been checked, then that's gotta be the only place left. I don't see. There's normally not feral ghouls up there, so that would be random if they are. Yeah, they're not giving me any other options. Usually feral ghouls would be like over here in Clarksburg. Fine, I guess I'll check out the Black Bear Lodge. I think it's kind of glitched. Something's not right. It's not showing me the other possible locations. Rather strange. Yeah, it's 0 of 4. I highly doubt there's feral ghouls here. Yeah. There's ghouls. I mean, not ghouls, there's... scorched in here. Wait, what? There is a horde boss down here? That is freaking bizarre. What the? Okay, I stand corrected. Where's this nuke coming down at? They put it too far north, so if I spawn right there and the timing is off, then I'm gonna get nuked. All right, here, I'll risk it. Let's see what happens. Because you'll spawn just on the into the edge of the nuke zone. They should have placed their nuke a little further south. Yep, exactly what I thought was gonna happen now. Nice. And oh, what is it? Did I glitch too? I can't even respond. Nice. I can't even respond. That's beautiful. That is just lovely. Thanks, Bloodhead, for putting your nuke there. All right. Thank you.
other people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation. Protectrons, eh? So much for protecting. Now you, on the other hand, you jumped in and helped us out. And that kind of initiative won't go unnoticed.
Get out of here. You should too, stranger. You hear them? Out there doing who knows what. Super mutants. I don't want no trouble. Oh no, they're here. Super mutants are here! I thought all my pack Brahmin were goners. Huh? Oh, nothing gets by you. Got some fresh meat, barely irradiated at all. You're welcome to some of it. Look, I haven't made it to the market yet. This is really all I have. Just know the help doesn't go without recognition. Here you go. It should keep your belly warm and full.
Hell, this is creepy. Okay. I don't remember this tower, but apparently this character hasn't been to it. Maybe the mannequins are like a random thing, maybe there's ones they're not. I have identified a new location. And I will drink some vodka to celebrate. What is this? East Ridge Lookout. Yeah, I do not remember this lookout. Let's see. Teddy bears. Thank you.
Engaging hostile.
They're all like up there. Darn you people that know where things are like I do. Oh, okay, it's a little northeast of Knife's Edge, not outright east. Hit the teddy bear jackpot. Nobody else did. Thank you.
try to haul in on the next code.
Yeah, real nice. I like how it's like I have no armor at all against these robots. And my perks aren't even working. So it's like I don't even use any stim packs or anything. It's just dead. Brands just put me up.
Hostile target.
Don't matter. Power armor doesn't matter. Perks. When you drop below 40 health, you're supposed to stem yourself and quickly. Doesn't matter. You're dead. Ah.
hostile target.
I can't purple it, so I'm screwed. Strategy. Do a lot of damage as fast as possible. Slightly better than what I thought it would. Let's see if I can take some more buffs. Maybe I got a really good fixer, and that will make it all worth it. We shall see. Well, funny enough, it's a troubleshooter's fixer, and it's actually got pretty nice stats other than troubleshooters. It's faster fire rate and faster reload. So I guess I'll hold on to it for now. Save it for daily ops like this. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you like the general idea of the mutated daily adventures, please also drop me a like, share the channel with some other people would be great, subscribe, and hit that bell notification so that you'll know when I put up a new video. I'm working on putting out at least one brief video every day, so just keep checking back with Gurk76. For now, this is Gurk, saying live long and game on.